How do you feel like the outcome of the election is going to affect our nation?
I think that this is the Armageddon and we should all repent.
And how do you think it's going to affect you on a personal level?
I have a feeling that it's going to affect me as a student. It's going to affect our economy pretty negatively. I think anybody who's wealthy is going to have to start watching where their taxes are going, and it's not going to be a good thing.